I'm Liz LaManche. I'm an artist from Somerville, Mass. And this is Salem's Connected World. It's an art installation that's going to pay homage to the different peoples and cultures we've been connected to by sea in Salem's shipping history. It's funded by the new Office of Public Art in Salem. There are 12 different designs here. Some of them are inspired by tattoo art, and some of them are from objects in the Peabody Essex Museum collection that have been adapted into tattoo style designs. You can explore through the paths here all the way from Essex Street down through Artists Row and try to do a treasure hunt of which ones came from various ceramics and other objects in the collection. I'm going to have a website that's also going to give an explanation of the different symbolism and origin of the pieces. A lot of them were chosen to have symbolism of friendship and goodwill, or healing, or respect to sailors and travel by sea.